Today on MTG Unpacked, we're cracking open 6 booster draft packs of Modern Horizons, and with me to do the pack blessings, we have Chandra here. So that's how we sometimes get the crazy pulls, now and then, occasionally. Alright, so let's get stuck into it. Okay, finally that took more getting into than I expected, the little tougher. So let's stack the packs here, we'll do the blessings and get started. So this is equivalent to half a booster box. We're going to skip over the commons and just look at the uncommons and rares and art cards. So there we are, there's the pack blessings out of the way, let's get stuck into it. And if you'd like to see the common cards, we've actually been snacking on our whole box, so we slow down a little more there. Alright, we have a bird token. A Watai Witch! There we are, fantastic. Snow-covered island. And Aria of Flame is the first rare. Alright, so let's put that down there. Sadistic Obsession, Wing Shards, and Exclude. Alright. Has anyone else had some crazy pulls from this so far? Anyone got a foil Urza? Still on the hunt here. So let's see how we do today. We got an illusion token. Weird creature without a head. Snow-covered mountain and an ice fang coadal. And Loverbelly Sliver, yes! Nice to see the Slivers, Fact or Fiction, Glacial Revelation. And I would not recommend going out purchasing a ton of these. You're better off buying a whole booster box. Much cheaper that way, or picking up some packs from your local game store. Next we have an Elemental. Guy on a Flying Carpet. Ice-covered mountain, nope, snow-covered mountain. And a Prismatic Vista! Yes, first big hit. These lands are doing rather nicely from a price perspective. We have Frostwalk Bastion, Sadistic Obsession, and Undead Augur. Okay. So we are doing quite nicely so far. Okay, we've got a Squirrel token. Who is doing the Squirrel Tribal thing in this set? Cool Sliver, Snow-Covered Mountain, and a Cloud Shredder Sliver. There we are. Very cool. And a Watcher for Tomorrow, Crypt Rats, and Orscale Guardian. So who's building a Sliver deck in Modern or EDH? Are you looking forward to it? Let's see if I seem to be having trouble getting in the packs now. You'd think by now, nearly 1,000 videos, I would know how to open a pack of Magic cards, but no. Next we have a Shapeshifter. Was that thousands? Wall of 1,000 Swords, something like that. Snow-Covered Plains. And a Cave of Temptation foil. And the rare is Crashing Footfalls, with a pair of Beefy Rhinos, a Shatter Assumptions, Abominable Tree Folk. Onarifage, bit tough to pronounce, and a Putrid Goblin. Yes, we love the goblins here on MTG Unpacked. Yes, we do indeed. If you have not checked out the Goblin Hunt video, we went hunting for goblins, showed off my goblin collection. I'll pop a link up in the corner there, you can check that out. Got an Elemental token. Fantastic, I think that's Seb McKinnon artwork. Double check, yes it is. Snow-Covered Mountain, and a foil Loverbelly Sliver, there we are, with a Sisay Weatherlight Captain, Face of Divinity, Tempered Sliver, Zalfarin Decoy, and a Weird Frog Beast. Okay. So the prices in this set are crashing quite well, actually most of them, especially the lands, most of the lands were like a couple of them were over a dollar. Get a soldier token. Sliver. But it'll be interesting to see how things shake out. Snow-covered forest on thin ice is the rare. Nothing too crazy there. Talisman of Conviction, Dismantling Blow, and Lesser Mastercore. And some shenanigans, which is what this channel is all about. The shenanigans, the crazy pack blessings, and the bizarre voices. And of course, the Jackalope. We have an illusion token, Sisay there. Very cool. Hoping I can fill in some gaps in my art card collection. Snow-covered island. And Marit Leges Slumber, legendary snow enchantment with regrowth, sadistic obsession, and undead augur. And we've got piles going everywhere here. Okay. Dig in. And has anyone been able to draft this set? How is the draft experience? We've got a goblin, a minotaur, snow-covered island, and a plague engineer. Uncommons we have Soul Herder, Throat Seeker, and Rot Widow Pack. Okay. Moving right along. Got a shapeshifter. This guy, Umazawa something or other. Snow-covered swamp. Seasoned Pyromancer Mythic. Yes, first Mythic. Not the biggest hit, but still first slivers chosen. Frostwarp Bastion, Tranquil Thicket, and the rest. Still hunting for Urza. Where are you, sir? Or even a Sarah the Benevolent. I would be happy with that too. Okay, we get a zombie token. Some cool, I think that's some shadow vampire thing. Snow-covered swamp and Force of Despair. Very cool. With a secluded step, Nantuko Cultivator, and Battle Screech. All right. And the bears, I hear there is a price hike on the bear related bears to this. Something went from like under $1 to $6 now, I think. Soldier token. We got the Yawgmoth Thran Physician, snow-covered swamp, and a lightning skelemental. Very cool art on that. Settled Rhyme Stag, Vespalark. And Crypt Rats! Yes, we love the rats too. Alright, where are the crazy pools here? Is this a foil? Yes, this is a foil illusion token. That's pretty cool. Very strange scene here. Not sure what's happening there. Snow-covered plains and a foil mob. And rare is Archmage's Charm. Okay, and a first sliver's chosen, Conifer Worm, and Battle Screech. Okay, down to 5 packs here. Still hunting for Urza. We have a shapeshifter. Another sliver. That's pretty cool. Snow-covered swamp. Deep Forest Hermit, Creature Elf Druid, and we've got a little squirrel there. Squirrels you control get +1/+1. Seems good. Smiting Helix, Icehide Golem, Rot Widow Pack, and an Orcish Hellraiser. Let's see what we get here. A bird token. This one again, snow-covered mountain, and a foil man-o-war, and the rare is Giver of Runes. All right. And a goblin matron, creature goblin, 1/1 for 3. Very cool to see the goblins our tribute mage. Lenoir tribe. Down to last 3 packs. I don't know, we're going to get hosed by Chandra here. That is a distinct possibility. We have a zombie token. More cool artwork. Snow-covered island and foil Frostwalk Bastion. Some great foiling on that one. And another Archmage's Charm, just what we were looking for. Blizzard Strix, Ingenious Infiltrator, and Tranquil Thicket. 2 packs. Fingers crossed, we need the crazy pulls. And a bear token is not one of them. Get another one of those. Snow-covered mountain, and the rare is Reap the Past. Alright. And a munitions expert, creature goblin, that's pretty cool. Dregscape Sliver, Firebolt. Last pack to crack here. So we did get that nice land, that's something, can't complain too much. And a mythic, get a elemental token. Ooh, Mox Tantalite. It's very cool. Snow-covered plains. And the rare is a fallen shinobi. All right, that's some cool artwork on that one. Zombie ninja with Everdream, munitions expert, and undead auger. Okay, so I'm going to say this was not really worth it. These were selling for $21 each, so you can do the maths there. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, give it a thumbs up, hit the subscribe button for more Magic the Gathering unboxings, and be sure to tap the notification bell to be notified as soon as new video is released. Thanks for watching, and have a great day.